nawr sy'n effasi Lily Crat, cyfle nawr i'r thymosod, Jazz Joyce ar y tifas. O, gwych gan Jazz Joyce, na beth o tad hefryd i giro yr amddiffynwr ola, a Jazz Joyce yn coroni symudiad anhygoel i ddod â phwynt bonws i Gymru.
Trying to encourage Kaylee Powell onto the ball, and then down the left-hand side is Jasmine Joyce doing what Jasmine Joyce does. Joyce in and out, going for the corner. Joyce has got there. It's a brilliant score. Joyce. Jasmine Joyce. She's so quick. Jazz Joyce. Oh, she's going to burn him, is she? Jasmine Joyce, that is sensational for the winger. What a brilliant individual score. Looking round to the left side to try and find Jasmine Joyce. Joyce gets away from the first tackle. Oh, Joyce is away from the second tackle as well. Jasmine Joyce for the hat-trick.
Snowsill again. Here comes the cross-field kick, waiting underneath it. Is she able to take it cleanly?
Smith, the try scorer from the first half. She has a good touch on the left wing before a brilliant Jasmine Joyce turnover and the quick tap and go. She's the one woman team, Jasmine Joyce.
Get the sense they're looking for Joyce. It's been a big try score and a difference maker, and she's through. Joyce again answers the call there.
Now it's been scooped up and they're running it hard around the corner. They've given it to Joyce. Joyce is dangerous. Joyce is pulling away. Bass is coming across. It's a speedster's duel. Joyce, is she quicker than Bass? Yes, she is. And Joyce will get there in the end. But
quite a bit of experience rumbling forward. Snowsill looking for an outlet pass. Has a nice inside line from Jasmine Joyce, the Olympian. Joyce gets over the line. Waste no time. Try awarded for the Babas.
It's against Italy off the bench. She played a bit of sevens as well, but this is Ménager again, and she's really broken through and got going here. Snowsill's not going to get there, but it's a good tackle from Jasmine Joyce. Speed from Jazz Joyce coming into your picture on the right. Bang.
Everyone should come through the back.
You know, they get some kind of life. But now Adelaide pulling here on the right-hand side.
She's gone the longest way she possibly can, but Jasmine Joyce wouldn't do it any other way at all. It's probably about 140 metres on the fly, and there's Bass right at the end to try and stop her.
Joyce, keeping two hands on the ball, then suddenly puts the accelerator down, and Joyce goes over for the try.
Her, the speedster has it. She's got one to beat. That is a tackle by Joyce.
Maybe Murray to create some space on the left-hand side. Now Jasmine Joyce on a hat-trick. This is 50 metres to the line. It's going to be a Jasmine Joyce hat-trick. She is unstoppable in that kind of space.
For her winger, but it goes straight down the throat of an Adelaide player. In fact, it is Jasmine Joyce who breaks her way downfield, and Joyce has broken about four tackles inside the 22, foot race to the line, and she scores right under the post.
It's impressive, been great with the boot, getting it down to the line. Just misses this one. Great work keeping it alive. And the Babas streaking upfield now.
Play on.
Straight away to Nelson, and now series of passes to Joyce again, streaking towards the line. She has one, can she get another? Makes a bump off on that one, just caught up short to the line, she gets over.